then?
I'm going to go with Ohio State being best right now, because when it comes to their two losses, they've come from teams that's 29-0 at home. So that's tough competition. You're not wanting.